This drill teaches you to be stopped and then to react to where the ball goes off the football. And the great thing about the football is it absorbs a little bit. The ball can go in a multitude of different directions, different heights, and it makes it a good situation for the backcourt players to be able to react to a ball after it's hit a block.